tennis balls aren't good for dogs because what happens is their fabric is a little bit sticky on the outside, so when they get wet, it holds together, you know, dirt and pebbles, and it acts almost like a sandpaper. So when your dog goes and retrieves it and they're gnawing on it, all that grit and sand particles are rubbing on the teeth and wearing them down.